Message. Leading off with the Cobras, center fielder number 8, Jacob Flesher. Shortstop number 3, Adam Jordan. For Blanco.
Thank you.
Designated hitter number 15, Trey Ricker. Cobras in the top of the third, three runs on two hits. There were two errors and two men left.
One ball, one strike. They got him out. Jacob Fleischer, number 8.
Shortstop, number 3, Adam Jordan.
Catch.
Here we go, second baseman number 13, Gabe White.
Two outs, top of the inning. Looks good, but
we got touchdown.
Leading off for the fifth for the Cobras, first baseman number 14, Noah Panizich.
Right,
back.
Halfway, Spence.
One ball, two strikes. That'll fall in. Caught by the right field.
The hitter, number 15, Trey Ricker.
Two outs.
Oh. That's Chris Jackson.
Hey, Rick. Where you go? On now. On, on.
There you go.
Rick.
Get him out of that, Jack.
Here you go, Rick.
Pitch. Oh, yeah.
Great job, Jack.
For the Cobras in the top of the fifth, no runs, no hits, no errors. There were no men left. I'd like to thank some more of our sponsors. Island number 7, Tyler Pruitt.
Well, he was two out.
Now batting the catcher, number 1, Jamie Dykes. Now batting center fielder number 8, Jacob Flesher.
Let's go, kid.
Bases loaded.
Shortstop, number three, Adam Jordan. First baseman, number 14, Noah Panisic. Top of the sixth, three runs on two hits, one error, and one man left. Now batting first baseman, number 13, Julius Reynolds. Cobras, third baseman, number 5, Christopher Blanco. Trey Ricker.
That's a good. two. Standing up.
Eleven, Gannon, Honey. Now batting the catcher, number one, Jamie Dykes. Number 14, Stephen West. Now batting for the Cobras, center fielder number 8, Jacob Flesher.
Batters at each base.
Now batting second baseman number 13, Gabe White.
Ball. back up.
Good job.
One more.
Come on, buddy.
Jackson Reed.
I'm Jackson.
Folks, your final score, King Bay 10, James Island 2. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Thank the folks from King Bay for coming down. Hope you have a safe trip home. Follow the Trojans as we head to King Bay tomorrow night for a 7 o'clock game. And we'll see everybody back out here on Thursday night. And please note the early start time as we host Bishop England Bishops at 6 o'clock on Thursday. Everyone have a good night.